thought the future would be a lot cooler than this. Thomas, are we live on the streaming webs? Facebooks? For a little bit, had to get through with a sound check and get the videographers set up and get the lighting right. You know, it's very. I wanted that light to be specifically placed in the corner of my frame, just a dim glow. Let's start off with a little driver crack. That was by request. That was Let's Go Dancing by the great Driving and Crying, a band that actually played for a few years. And those were some really, really fun days. I saw Driving and Crying open up for The Who when I was 10 years old in Raleigh, North Carolina. My parents took me to see The Who, and Driving and Crying was the opening band. And that concert really changed my life. And, you know, all these years later, 15 years later, I got to play guitar for them and make a bunch of records. And it was a really, really good time in my life. All right, so I'm going to play an original for you now. And part of what I wanted to do with this particular stream was just to play acoustic and not bother with the electric guitar and the backing tracks and stuff, which I'll continue to do down the road. But we put it out there that you could request some songs, and a lot of you did. And I appreciate it, and I'm going to get to a few of them tonight. And I'm going to mix in some of my originals as well. This one's called Cherry Blossom Wine.
Thank you.
That song's called Cherry Blossom Wine. Let me check in with Command Center. Are we still live? Are we still rolling? I hope so. Hope you guys are doing all right out there. I know it's an interesting summer, to say the least. But we're gonna get through it. So that's on Cherry Blossom Wine. I wrote that about 5 years ago. And it's on my first full-length solo record that's just self-titled. It's called South of Aden. And that's on Spotify and, iTunes. And I think we might still have some LPs or CDs available, too, of that record. And if you like that song and you haven't heard it before, you can totally check it out. Most people know I'm a big Oasis fan, so let's do I got a request for a song that I personally love, and my wife Candace loves as well. And it's called Little by Little, so let's do that one.
What I just said.
is Little by Little by Request. And I wish I knew the names of people that requested. Next time, I'll get the names and I can give a shout out to the people that requested such songs as Little by Little. That's off of Heathen Chemistry. It's a really good record by Oasis there. Yeah. All right. Let's see what else we got here. Let's see what else we got here. Oh, let me, actually, we'll do, well, somebody wanted the John Moreland song. Somebody wanted to hear John Moreland. It's a song that I put on my first record called Nobody Gives a Damn About Songs Anymore. Let's see if I can remember it. Damn. We'll give it a shot. Isn't an original, it's a cover, but I put it on my self-titled record. It's by a great songwriter, artist named John Moreland, and it's called Nobody Gives a Damn About Songs Anymore. You probably reached that conclusion by the chorus. Most of you probably know who John Moreland is, but if you don't, check him out. He's a really great singer-songwriter. And we met John on the road, I guess 2013, 2014, and we played with him in Oklahoma, actually, a tiny place we played, and I was just always try to check out who's opening or who we're playing with or who we're opening for. That night I was like, man, this guy's got something special. Anyway, we kind of hit it off, and he gave me his record. I think it's called In the Throes, and that song was on it. And my wife and I were, this is fast forward a couple years later, my wife and I were driving late night through South Carolina, and I think I had about 8 or 9 songs for my record, and I was like, man, I'm kind of missing something. And we were listening to the John Moreland record, and that song came on. I was like, I love this song so much. What if I covered it and just like sped it up, raised the key, kind of put like this Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers scope on it. And anyway, that's what we did. And people seemed to like the version of it. And it's a really good song, really fun to play too. All right. Gonna do I always do a cheers through my live stream, so let's get a cheers going on. I don't know how many of you are watching, but if there's 3 of you, if there's 30 of you, if there's 300, cheers to you all. Ah, yeah. It's just wine, guys. Okay. I'm gonna do a song I've never played before, and I heard it the other day, and I'd heard the song before, but I came across a playlist the other day, and I was like, man, I love this song. I need to play it on my live stream. So this is by request from myself. This is a self request. And I'm gonna try my tune here. No fancy stuff tonight. Just the tuner. Acoustic.
It doesn't mean that much.
Song. That is a song by Los Lobos. It's called When the Circus Comes. And check that out. The band Fish, I'm a big Fish fan. They've covered that song a lot. And really good. That was my first time playing that tune. So. All right. That was a self request. So let's get back to some other requests here. Oh, we got a Who song. Let me do a Who song. This one's hard. Okay. Not sure who requested this. One of my favorite Who songs. It's called Sea and Sand. Here we go. I'm going to give it a shot. It's been like, I haven't played it since I was probably 17, but I had to print the lyrics up. But that's okay because I'm in my house. You're in your house. Hope you're watching. All right. Sea and Sand. This is off of Quadrophenia. Got drunk on style. My dad couldn't stand on 2 feet. and Sam by The Who. That's a hard song. That's pretty hard. But I'm down. The Who's one of my favorite bands of all time. So, yeah, so thank you for requesting that and making me dig that one back up. Well, I got a request for Dead Flowers. You know, hold on, bear with me. Hold on, got the lyrics somewhere. Ha! Found them. All right. Got a Rolling Stones Dead Flowers request. And I literally just pulled out my old gig book because I used to like, once upon a time, living in Charleston, South Carolina, I had to pay the bills. So I would play little cover gigs in bars or whatever, and I'd sit in with people. And so I amassed quite a lyric book of songs that I wanted to play in here. I don't think anyone else wanted to hear them, but I did. So I just played for myself, and while people ate their shrimp cocktails and all that, didn't pay any attention to me. Oh well. Hold on, this Dead Flowers deserves a sip of wine. So, cheers, everybody. Okay, by request, Dead Flowers. Here we go. This is going out to Josh. stones for Josh. Boom. Nice. Cue applause. Thank you very much. Thank you. Not you. Thank you. Thank you. Not you. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Let's see what we got here. Let me grab my 12 string here. I need a sidekick or something. All right. Let's see here. This song's called Curtain Call. Left me on the dark side of the moon. I grew up fast, it's what I had to do. I thought that I strong enough, your memory won't give me up. And now I know I can't resist the truth. I don't wanna be left behind. Well, I'm waiting for my star to shine. Song's called Curtain Call off my new record, which I have right here behind me on vinyl. And then there's also the new Jason Isbell 400 Unit Record Reunions right here. If you can see it. Oh, wait, there we go. Now you can see it. Got to work on my placement. Gonna switch guitars. All right. I'm going to do a couple more for you. Thank you guys for tuning in and watching me do these things. I don't do too many of them, but I try to mix it up and make it interesting. And if you feel so inclined, check out the PayPal link, the Venmo link, and hit up the tip jar. We're all doing everything we can do right now with touring and everything. Musicians, we can't work right now, so this is kind of all we got. And streaming and record sales don't really cut it. So, help your fellow musicians. And please look up Save Our Stages, because we have to try and keep these venues, these independent venues, open. They're not just for beginning artists. They're for artists who have been doing it a long time that still need those rooms. So check out Save Our Stages. I wish I had an exact website for you, but if you Google it, put it in your Google machine and check it out. It's called Save Our Stages, and maybe you can help them out some way. All right. Back to the request sheet here. And I like it. It's good. Good request. All right. One of my favorite songs of all time, and someone requested it. It's called Better Things by the Kinks. Here we go. He's wishing you the bluest skies and hoping something better comes tomorrow. Hoping all the verses rise. Those hopeful songs right now. That's one of them. Thanks to whomever requested that. What a song. I love that song. Oh. All right, I'm gonna play one more for you. This is a brand new song. And I just started recording it, so here we go. Shall rejoice, cause he'll know the world's a mess. And the summer to clean up, he just swept it underneath the rug so you couldn't see the dust. I watched the sun go down, but in the dark I choose to trust that our best days. Fighting for their own ideals, but they didn't die in vain. So much left to learn. It's just covered up in cheap old paint, so you couldn't see the rust. I watched fire burn, but in the smoke I choose to trust that our best days are ahead of us. Yeah, best days. Very much for tuning into my acoustic live stream. Thank you for your request. If I didn't get to yours, we'll probably do one in the next couple weeks, and I'll jump on it. And I like doing it this way. This was fun. I'll probably do it again. So y'all check out Save Our Stages. Pick up the new Jason Isbell 400 Unit record, Reunions. Pick up my new record. Anybody out there, if you haven't, and throw me some change in the PayPal, Venmo tip jar on there. I appreciate you guys watching, and I hope you enjoyed yourselves. I'm Sal DeVade, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.